This program allows me to work with my hands. It allows for a lot of job variances. You can go all over Canada working with pretty much any sort of material that you want that has to do with metal. So you could be working on a shipyard over out east or west, or even working on buildings or construction.
I chose the welding program because I have a creative side. I really wanted to get into trades, and everything I seem to like falls into like metal. I just felt like welding would be it for me.
You have sort of like a licensing, and in this program, it allows you to understand a lot of the basic foundations. You can go from one to the other very fluidly.
The faculty is very helpful. They go above and beyond to help you. You get that one-on-one. It's more like a family.
Most of the teachers here are still in the field as well. So not only do they have the teaching aspect, they pass on a lot of knowledge, and you can approach them on pretty much anything and they'll still treat you with respect.
The first time I got in there, like hands-on, put a torch in my hand. I knew I love this and I just want to do it more. There's a fulfillment, there's an enjoyment in doing it.
I would highly recommend this program. It's a very small setting, so it allows you more one-on-one time with both the material and the professors. And the actual course material, you go from learning it to actually doing it.
When you get in there, you see there's so much welding going on in the world. There's so many different paths you can take.
Anyone can sort of weld, but to do it well takes a lot of practice.
If you're a creative person or you like to build a lot, welding would definitely spark something new.